Good morning, Rams. I'm Khnidred, and we're back on this Monday from our quick Thanksgiving break. Reminder, there are only 3 more weeks left until winter break, but there are only 2 more weeks until exam week. So just like car windows, objects in the mirror are closer than they appear. Starting off with Radford's orchestra, guitar, and choir's winter concert called The Season of Peace. The performance is going to be held at the Cathedral of St. Andrew in downtown Honolulu on December 4th from 7 to 8:30 p.m. Admission is free, but bring cash to buy hot chocolate and baked goods during the intermission.
Hey guys, I'm Nessa, this is Ma'a, that's Josiah, they're from Senior Leadership, and today we're talking about the Senior Luau. So are you guys going to the Senior Luau?
Yes, we are going to the Senior Luau.
Why do you guys want to go to Senior Luau?
Because it's a wonderful time to spend time with your friends and make memories, and there'll be a wonderful entertainment, Samoan dancing, hula, Hawaiian, and there'll be a special performance by Kolohe Kai.
Mm, okay, so I heard it was $45 and it's in the cafeteria, so like, why is it $45 and we're gonna be at school?
So $45 will pretty much cover entertainment and food, and then, yeah, and the food.
So what we're gonna be eating at Senior Luau is authentic Hawaiian food, like kalua pork, lau lau, many more, you name it.
Okay.
Served by Miss TT.
Okay, so there is prizes, I heard? There's prizes? Like,
yes.
What kind of prizes are gonna be handed out?
There will be like $500 worth of giveaways, gift cards, and prizes, but there'll be like $5 gift cards from any store you can think of, and then we have a special giveaway for a PCC, two entrants for free. It'll cover food and night entertainment for their nighttime show. It's pretty lit.
Yep. What's so special about Kolohe Kai?
Okay, so Kolohe Kai brings like good vibes around him, and his music is like really positive and like talking about like coming of age and everything. So I think we think maybe like it would bring a good vibe and good atmosphere around everyone in the cafeteria.
So why do you guys think that the seniors should go to Senior Luau? Like, what's so important about Senior Luau? Like, why should I go to Senior Luau?
So you should come to Senior Luau because it's your last like few moments with each other, and like it's kind of like the third to the last event with each other, like prom, mm-hmm. then so it's prom after and then graduation, and we're all done.
Yeah.
I see.
My question for you is, are you convinced? Are you coming?
Yeah, I'll go. I'll go Senior Luau. It seems fun.
All right, there you have it, guys. I hope to see you guys Senior Luau. Shoots.
Moving on, Radford's National Honor Society teamed up with the Marines Toys for Tots Foundation to provide new toys to less fortunate children in our community. From now until the end of this week, or the 6th, you can drop off toys to the drop-off zones located in Ms. O'Connor's office in room 132. The library, under this 10 staircase, from each morning from 7:20 to 7:50 a.m. For every toy a student donates, they'll receive a raffle ticket and will be entered into a drawing to win gift cards. And now to our last announcement of this bulletin, the lunch. Today we're having chicken patty with gravy, steamed rice, steamed broccoli, steamed carrots, fresh fruit of the day, and as always, milk. And for Rampage TV, I'm Khnidred, and we hope you have a Ram Magnificent Day.
Ten-second trivia. In the U.S., the term Black Friday was first used to describe what? Plunging gold prices, historic holiday spending, stock market collapse, or retail profit surge? Back in 1869, the U.S. gold market collapsed on Black Friday.
Black Friday. Sounds kind of scary. And it was. Black Friday first referred to the collapse of the U.S. gold market in 1869. A century later, Philadelphia police used Black Friday to describe chaos and congestion. Downtown streets were clogged with hordes of shoppers headed to the big department stores. Retailers hated the term, but then tried to reinvent it, it was the day their profits went from red to black. So they said. Black Friday really started catching on in the 80s and 90s, pushed by the growth of big box stores. Today, it's all about bargains, and Black Friday's dark roots are for the history books.
Now, Small Business Saturday, Cyber Monday, and Giving Tuesday are all on the shopping season calendar. But for Black Friday itself, a new record was set this year, with Americans spending $7.4 billion in online sales alone. Adobe Analytics says almost 40% of those sales were made through smartphones, indicating that shoppers were getting more comfortable buying Christmas and holiday gifts on smaller screens. Nerf and Paw Patrol toys, video games and the Nintendo Switch, Apple products and Samsung TVs. These are some of the most popular items sold online. There were also a lot of online purchases that were picked up in brick and mortar stores so people could bypass checkout lines. CNBC reports that this year's Black Friday was the second biggest online shopping day in history behind Cyber Monday of last year. But experts expect that today's Cyber Monday will set an all-time online spending record. Can we get away?